Salutare, prieteni, și bine v-am regăsit la un nou episod cu Mafia pe canalul Zenka Games. Acest episod îl fac special pentru top 10, pentru că el m-a rugat acolo să apară azi episod cu Mafia. Și pe această cale țin să-l salut pe top 10. Hai să-i dăm enter să începem treaba aici.
Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates and delivered messages. The guys busted balls and told stories from the old country. Mostly, we just waited. I got to thinking, maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped.
Come on, I
but
got
what
you
did
beat.
I know?
Finish it all. You, Tommy?
Come on, this
yeah.
Gas in your tank.
Boss is waiting for you.
Thanks.
Ignora quell'idiota. Arrenditi. Ah, potrai combattere ancora.
Hai să vorbim cu Salieri. Dar n-am mai vorbit odată?
Here he is.
Sorry I'm late.
Take a seat.
That's collection day, boys. So Tommy, you'll drive. Paulie and Sam can handle the rest. It'll be routine.
No mind.
Just a handful of stops today.
No mind, exactly.
Bill at the motel was a little short last month. So make sure he pays us the interest he owes.
No problem, boss.
Don't lay hands on anyone unless there's no other choice. Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you. And see Santa Michael. They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let Morella stoop to breaking legs. We're better than that. But the bills still do, and everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Ah, Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head to him first. Probably just wants to tell you some bullshit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago.
Da, a rămas să vorbim cu Vincenzo, dacă nu mă înșel în ultimul episod.
Hey, just the guy.
Și acum ne dă armă, nu?
I saw this.
Din câte știu eu.
I thought of you.
Da, exact.
You ever carried a rat?
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there. Good posture, real bang. Brain all up the walls. Okay, now show me a reload. I open the chamber and away you go. All right, last thing. Needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something. And don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey, the Frank and the boss, Vincenzo. To you. It's Vinny.
Vinny. Talk to Ralph. Hai să vorbim cu Ralph, să vedem ce... Probabil că trebuie să ne dea vreo mașină, ceva.
Look, you guys need to be careful today, okay? I spoke to Biff. He said Morello's still bent since he lost...
You know how to get into one of these, Tommy?
Yeah, double goes through. De asta.
Reach inside. Easy.
And in the afternoon to fix the window back up. Watch. And learn.
You're a regular magician, Ralphie.
Come on, Tommy. Show me what you can do. Okay, it's car. You got it. Have a good day, fellas.
Bă, păi nu pornește.
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad.
Așa cred că e mai bine, nu? Ah, să-i dăm drumul la treabă. Mergem să colectăm taxele. Dă-te, băi! Că vine Hosenka. Așa mă, parcă acum e mult mai bine jocul. Oh, uite, bă, motociclistul, bă, băiatul. A, bă, mergeți.
Ok, this is it. Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
Hai să intrăm aici în brutărie, nu? Parcă așa se traduce. Bakery, sau ceva de genul.
Sam, Polly, how are you?
We're good. How's little Julia?
Ha, so little now. She's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good. Now, you got any trouble around here? Any punks causing problems?
Am în spate banul.
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room. I'll...
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried that wouldn't happen.
Am să colectăm banii de aici din spate.
I know you'd never hold out on us, but it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia?
Ia zic cu coana unde-s bani.
Feccia! Voi ci succhiate il sangue!
It's on the table, brown envelope!
Aha, uite aici plicul.
Via di qui!
Dă-l-o.
Lasciateci in pace!
Nu prea mă suportă băbuța.
I got it. We'll see you next month, Al. Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give our best to your mom, huh?
Let's go. Ah.
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place. China store up on Tallow.
Hai că trebuie următorul punct acum.
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Cel de-al doilea. Am văzut acolo în primul episod că v-a plăcut, episodul, v-a plăcut jocul. Ceea ce mă bucură, pentru că putem continua seria tot.
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all. If you look, you can still see the blood.
Scuzați.
Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out.
Aud așa cu frâna de mână drifturi.
We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene.
Zice acolo Antonio într-un comentariu că, bă, Husenca, ce bine știi să conduci, dar acum nu știu dacă a fost ironic sau nu, că nu prea m-am prins. Aud aici. Driftată. Mașinile astea merg cam încet, dacă ar merge și ele un pic mai repede. Da, na. Ce pretenții ai de la mașinile din anii aia, din 1000... ...1930. Ho.
This is it. I'll cover this one, Sam.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
I'm fine with being alone, just fine. I don't miss him
now. Bun,
he's doing the store on his own.
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own.
You
gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy.
Opa, nu sună prea bine.
Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on this tailor over in Holbrook. Guy ended up in a wheelchair.
Bravo, mai vine ăla. Nu știu după ce claxonam. Hai că
here he comes. He's a fast worker.
E tot o regulă, se pare.
Drive before the cops show, Tom. Next stop's Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week.
Poliția.
With some extra besides.
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seen some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
You want to come out with us again, Tom?
Bă, da, conduc ăștia ca...
Hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard? What kind of not hard?
I don't know. Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all.
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it. Sam, I think you oughta... No, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him though, Sam! You got him! I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Yeah, you did better than him anyways.
Pablo Merge.
Jesus, I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. Safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we built.
We're expecting a big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, the boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently, the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Los Angeles, coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Bill's motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Morello?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Dacă avea și ea suficientă forță să plece imediat după loc, era super mișto curba asta,
da.
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city.
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly
hates. Văd de parte, mă, hotelul ăsta. Motelul. Hai că am ajuns.
Okay. There it is.
Finally.
Dar ce interesant e că... Uite, vezi? Avem și spațiu unde să parcăm de fiecare dată.
Wait for us here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Bun, deci noi așteptăm aici, da? Prea interesează pe asta. Aha. What the fuck? L-am pușcat pe ăsta.
Jesus Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capisce? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
Get Sam. They're trying to beat information out of
him. I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Okay. Okay, just hang on.
Cum scuteam și eu? O altă modalitate mai simplă nu avem și noi? Cu X mă lăsam în jos. A, uite unul aici. Uite dacă pot să-l iau așa pe la spate. Nu e gata. Mai e unul pe aici, pe undeva. Exact unde? Camera aia? Nu e nimeni aici. Aici? Aici, aici. E să cobor. Fugi, fugi, fugi! Fugi, bă, că m-a prins aici! Stai jos! Să luăm aici, să ne refacem viața. Luanțe unde avem? Cred că afară avem, nu? Să murim aici? What the fuck? Am murit în genunchi? Gata, mă? Totul regulă? Așa pare. Hai să luăm pe ăsta de aici.
Sam.
Sam.
They really went to work on you, buddy. Christ. Come on. You'd be all right. You're tough as nails. Oh shit.
He's got the money, Tom.
Oh, catch the bastard!
Where is Sam?
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
Mă întorc, mă întorc. Gloanțe infinite acum. Atunci când... Shit, a venit ăștia alții. Wow! Bun, hai că l-am făcut pe ăla. Îl las pe următorul acum. E prea departe, a? Hai, bă! Ah, shit! Gata, mă.
That was when I saw the cost. What it meant to be
Search. Hai să căutăm în mașină. Ăsta fugise cu banii, parcă nu? Oho, capitol complet.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street, taking a break just when Polly and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy, he scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Morello file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy.
Păi și trebuie să mă întorc după aia, nu?
The way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
Nah.
God damn it! Moron! You're driving with your goddamn eyes closed! Look at this!
Jesus Mary, Joseph Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
You know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town,
John? Morello.
No. Well, then, I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No, no, sir. I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. It's, grills a little bent up is all. I mean, I got a cousin I can...
Poliția, bă, se face că nici nu vede, uite-te aici. Mafia, tată. Mafia, ce înseamnă mafia asta?
Someone spun you a tale, pal. You got an informant right there says Morello made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Morello left that poor sap dead in the street. Head all caved in.
That don't square.
Well, maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill. Well, maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Salieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
You have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We were running booze, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect, small time. But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
Verplay, mi se pare că asta e misiunea cu
Tommy.
Cursa.
Thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know there's a race coming up.
Asta aduce un pic cu Morello.
Polly and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gouge jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race.
And he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? Hai să găsim mașina lui Stan.
Sure thing. Your pop letting you out for the race? You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place up and moving it to the stand.
Să-i ajustăm puțin.
Hey, buonasera, Tommy. So that's a 5, a 6.
Hey, Titty Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. Then in there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the
treabă.
Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take him, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks, good to know.
Aha, și acum pot să folosesc și mașina vreau eu. Aceasta are accelerație 56 de cai. Asta e la fel. Asta, 162. Drive. Ha. Așa mă, tată, că merge și noi mai rapid. Păi revin când ajung în zona. Și am revenit.
You Bobby?
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting. I hate it.
Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen.
Spațiu, tata, unde să mă opresc, ia să vedem unde. Care-i garajul? Ăsta? 04? Așa pare. Că se vede dincolo de ușe ceva. Uuuu.
Here she is. 1929 Carrazella C-Series. Best in class.
Mișto, mișto mașină. Oh my god, cum se aude.
Try to keep it in one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Wow. Wow, 3 minute. În contratim. Mamă, cum fuge asta, mâncați așa. Stai așa că nu. Nu prea pot să o stăpânesc. Ai de capul. E prea puternică, what the fuck. Bă, nu pot să o stăpânesc. Hai că o fac prap până ajung la destinație că Dă-te, mă! Ah. Ce-o aia, mă, că asta zboară? Nu! Ia uite, bă, nebunul s-a băgat direct în fața mea. Shit, m-a luat poliția. Mama, am două poliții după mine. Două stele, pardon. Uite, bă, cum alunecă, bă, mâncați așa. Deci a fost... N-am putut să evit stâlpul ăla de acolo. Gata, am scăpat? Oh, nice. Trebuie să pun frână mai din timp ca să... ...că reușesc să mă încadrez și eu. Și plus că trebuie să fiu atent și pe hartă, știi? Mamă, ce șifonată e.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone.
Că ajustează asta puțin ceva la ea. We don't have much time. Și să vedeți cum plec cu ea.
I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello you.
Da, să vedeți acum.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
Și să înghișe să nu mi se încindă motorul. Trebuie să accelerez, să-l mai las, E bine că se răcește repede, știi? Dar acum nu mai e... Uite, eu țin doar W și... zi. E foarte... Mamă, ce era să intru în asta. E foarte greu de controlat. Dați-vă, bă! Hai să o las pe aici puțin să se răcească. Wow! Deci trebuie să fii foarte atent să contracarezi, pentru că ea o ia când în stânga, când în dreapta. Cred că i-a stricat ceva la direcție. Ia uite. What the f- Bă, poliție, ce faci aici? M-a luat poliția, what the fuck? Serios? Asta mă întrebuia acum. Cu mașina asta.
down by the racetrack. Monsters have lost him. Last seen out by the
racetrack. Nice, hai că l-am pierdut. Am făcut și misiunea mea. Bun, și acum mă bugăm înapoi în garaj. Oh. Iar mă luăm poliția.
Go back to patrols. Get him next time.
Thank Christ. Good to go. Drives like a jalopy. Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
Scăpat. Și acum vine ziua cursei. Au, deci. Acu stăți.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shit houses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just gotta make them think you're crazy.
Tom, you got the moment?
No. Sure, Frank.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Sent him to the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tough a locker for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom.
I don't know.
Ne pune să concurăm.
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
Hi. Faci și pilot de curse acum. Și să înceapă cursa. Bă, sunt pe ultimul loc, mă. Să înceapă distracția. Încerc să recuperez și eu câteva locuri. Parcă am câștigat acolo. Câteva poziții. Bă, păi intră în fața mea, ce să-i fac? O luăm pe arături, nu-i problemă. Unul s-a dus. Oricum avem 3 ture, nu trebuie să ne facem probleme. Mai am doar 2 de prins. Am trecut prin fața lui ăla. Iau. Azi. Hai pe exterior. Hai că am luat și ceva distanță de ei. Am făcut primul tur, nu? Că de la șofer de taxi am ajuns mafiot, acum sunt și pilot de curse. sunt pe primul loc, am și ceva avans, așa că o să fiu puțin mai... mai atent. Oh, chiar am distanță destul de considerabilă față de, de ceilalți. Acolo e foarte nasol pentru că e dâmbul ăla și s-ar putea să mă duc pe el. Hai, Tommy! Super! Al doilea tur, mai am încă unul și am terminat. O, ușor aici. Uit mereu de, de ăsta. Am dus cam pe exterior. Încet. Cred că am luat mai bine ca niciodată. Wow! E, v-am zis, acolo e nasol. Că de, de norm au rămas. Gata, așa cum ai finish-ul. Ei, ei n-au fost așa aproape de mine. Bun, m-am câștigat. Fără probleme chiar.
Tommy, there's our winner.
Hey, Tom, just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Just stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure, thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. Amarillo's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers. Maybe asta e...
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Congratulations, big
clar,
hero.
De asta sunt drăguț și
eu. Lucky, so.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so... Drinks are on you.
Oh.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
And hey, when you're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
Trebuie să-l găsesc pe ăla, pe Polly, care e... E cam băut și zicea ceva de parcare. Ia să vedem. A, Hai să-l căutăm. Uite aici, ar trebui să fie parcarea nouă. Parcările, de fapt. Da, uite aici. Uite, mașini parcate. Spațiu amenajat. Da, hai să găsim, să-l găsim pe ăsta. Boss? Fi ceva de... Ah, ia uite-l mă unde. Ia uite-l pe Paul unde. Boss, ce ai făcut? Dorm pe gunoaie?
Cow says moo and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect.
Bea whiskey, băiatul.
You gotta go home too. Bun. Before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay then. I guess.
Let's go, Jim.
Hai, trebuie să-l duc acasă, nu? Uhu, te țin picioarele, boss? Hai, uite mașina aici. Așa, hai. Bă, că merge, zici că n-are nimic acum. Hai să ducem la el acasă.
You did real good today, Tommy, with the driving. I was right. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive, Don Salieri. Oof. This is a guy who can drive.
And here we are.
Here we are. Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even a some kind of race car driver.
Well, y'all got a...
You're doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don and your mind's racing. Done some bad shit, Tom.
We're all in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks it. Just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down.
Oh.
Plank it out like Sam does. Go home to... Wherever the hell he goes home to.
De ce mă cere poliția cu mine?
You're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Tom, I want to go with the lady.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Take me to the ladies! Take me to the Blue Tropics.
I don't know. I ought to take you home.
The bridge. Take the bridge over to the island. Take me to the ladies!
Bus,
take me to those sweet patooties.
I don't know. Taking you home seems more classy.
Nu înțeleg de ce m-a luat acolo poliția. Adică era pe punctul de a mă lua.
You should see these dames, Tom. Woo-hoo-hoo.
I'll leave it to you to swim with the barracudas, Bob. You're gonna have to tell me where the hell I'm driving.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Gata, bus.
Home?
Da, ești tot la casă.
Home?
Aolei, rupt în gură.
Maybe...
Ce faci, mă? Doarme pe el?
Yeah, a good idea. Yeah, well, okay, I'm gonna...
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
I'm gonna... Yeah, I don't feel so good.
Băd, nu mai putea să vorbească. Bun, dragilor, păi o să rămân și aici cu acest episod. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să apăsați acolo butonașul de like, butonașul de subscribe, să distribuiți acest video, să lăsați un comentariu. Eu am fost Sinca Games și până data viitoare, v-am salutat. Pa, pa!